stack of letters lying by the phone.
I started noticing all these companies wanted you to write to them. So I thought, you know what? I'm going to write to these people because they want to hear from me.
The letters written by Mr. Nancy are real.
President Vaclav Havel, Czech Republic. I am happy to announce that we have bestowed membership on you in the Thousand Oaks Vacuum Club.
And the correspondence you received back is real.
Unfortunately, it is not possible for him to give time to any other activity apart from those required of him as head of state.
I recently bought a sponge from you. I put my sponge on the kitchen sink. The next morning when I woke up, that sponge was in the bedroom with me. I want to talk to somebody there about the possibility that my sponge is haunted. When entering or exiting a row, which is the proper side to face the person sitting down? Rear to them or crotch to them? Thank you for your answer. Sincerely, Tittle Nancy.